deram seu usuário.
Press one more button.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Is it the power button?
No, that comes later.
That comes later.
Apparently, there's a secret Marvel scene in the credits.
I don't get that.
Well,
it's up to you.
Well, it's 11 and a half hours in. I think I have a couple more minutes. Needless to say, I don't know if I'll ever play another successor in this series.
I'll always check out what they have, because Shadow's almost perfect.
Then Ico wasn't.
No, Ico was trash because of the escort mission stuff. The fact that the entire game is an escort mission, and it's like impossible to keep her alive.
Love. He's even got steam. Don't worry, walk it off. Oh, he brings you back to your village.
Yeah.
I really hope the credit scene is what you're looking for. Like him telling his story to someone else.
I already know.
You already looked?
Yeah.
He's just fucking dead. That's an animated corpse. I got the boy, now kill him. About to send him away.
That's what I mean. And then he killed the dog.
Yeah. Good old Kung Pao.
What the fuck was like all the ritual shit for then?
The tattoos?
Yeah, and the guy was just like, oh, hey, you're the chosen one.
Chosen one!
I'm coming!
Yeah, I don't get this game at all.
Joe Simba! So you don't want this one download for highlights?
Oh, yeah.
What are you gonna highlight?
The first half of the game.
Well, the second half.
I'll pick through it. There's probably a couple good things to put at the end.
So I need to export the Resident Evil to YouTube. And then I need to export this to YouTube.
I don't know about the Resident Evil. The audio isn't really... I don't think it's worth it. Because it's a lot of, like, one-sided talking and mumbling.
True.
But this one for sure. Because there's, like... There's at least 5 hours of stuff to... Good stuff to scrub through.
I just need to find a hard drive for that so I can just make you a content manager.
Yeah.
That way I don't have to actually send anything to YouTube. You can just clip it there and export the clips. Get out.
Yeah, the only way I know how to do it on this is by taking it off of YouTube already. And editing from those 15-minute videos.
Oh, Citizen Score Supervisor Chris Brown. Okay. Wait a minute, is this actually playing...
Yeah.
This is playing highlights from us playing through.
Mm-hmm. So the game wanted to be like, hey, you remember that part when you got fucking grabbed by the ghoulies?
Remember that time you hung that lantern up? Yeah, it was sweet.
It should show you a montage of us, like, jumping off ship and dying. And yelling at the dog.
Like every time I wanted to jump and break my neck and scorpion.
Oh, it's a pretty nice piano score they have around here.
Oh, come on, let me die. Wow, he, Oh, yeah, that was that one. Well, that's what it is. There's way too many American names in this, in the credits.
Burgers.
More like Asperger's.
More like me now, Jim.
Rob Thompson. Man, I don't even know what we should attempt to play next weekend. We didn't really peruse them all today.
There's a few out of them. Life is Strange.
We could. You'd probably do most of the playing on that one.
Yeah.
I watched it once. It didn't really...
It's like a story game.
Yeah, it didn't really have anything for me. The way it played was weird. I mean, I'd probably attempt some of it. We didn't really have the even split in this game we thought we were going to have.
I think it worked out alright.
Well, the last 5 hours was just mostly anger and me trying to play through as quick as possible off tutorial.
But the first 5 hours was like us having a good rollicking time.
Yeah, if the camera picked up me fucking dying over here in the corner. It sounded like a car peeling onto my coffee table.
Yeah, I don't know if there's a lot of games